83-year-old woman missing for 3.5 days on a rural property north of Mackay has been found alive. Barbara Marinsik failed to return home from a walk on Friday morning, sparking a major search of the Yalbaroo area. The CQ rescue helicopter spotted the woman early this afternoon. Ms Marinsik suffers a medical condition. Her family has praised all those who were involved in the search, which included SES crews and Defence Force troops.